In this video, we are going to do something really, really interesting. We are going to make a slime. But before that, let me tell you the answer of the question that we asked in our previous video. The question was,
what is the mass per unit volume called?
And the answer of this question is density. The people who have given the correct answer are Chaya Gupta, Navi Sirohi,
Ganeev Singh,
White Unicorn Smile and
Janya Kaur.
Now let's get started. So for making slime we need
boric acid, fevicol, baking soda,
any poster color of your choice. Here we have taken yellow color and warm water. So here we have boric acid and some warm water. We will mix it in warm water. We have to mix boric acid in water completely. We can see that the boric acid is mixed completely. Now we will let this cool. Now we have taken another bowl and fevicol. We will put the fevicol in the bowl. Here we have our fevicol, baking soda and poster color. So we will put baking soda into the fevicol. Now we will add color in our slime. Now we will mix it. You have to mix it nicely. Now it's time to add boric acid solution in our slime. Our slime is ready. It's not even sticking on my hands.
Wow!
Our slime is ready. But do you know the science behind slime? When boric acid solution is added to the glue solution, the borate ions help link long polymer molecules to each other. When enough polymer molecules are hooked together in the right way, the glue solution changes from being very liquidy to a rubbery kind of stuff, which we call slime. I hope you liked this video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.
Click on the like button.
Also click on the bell icon so that you get notified whenever we post a new video. Thank you.
Bye for now.